Paracletus International Ministries encourages you to excel in Christ daily.
And I know that neighborhood pretty good because I used to live there. Mm-hmm. So caught up in Judas. What's good for Judas? You know, I told them how that when I wanted a cell phone, amen, I would go out here and I'd get a cell phone. And I know if Lila knew I paid for a cell phone, she was going to fuss. Now watch this, now I'm in the church. Amen, I'm saved, filled with the Holy Ghost. And I knew if Lila knew I paid $600, $700 for a cell phone, she was going to fuss. So what I would do is, I would try to act smarter. I would have my cell phone delivered to my job. Amen. Mm-hmm. And when she come, I come to the house, I would make sure she doesn't see the old cell phone and the new cell phone together. Mm-hmm. So I made sure she didn't see it. Mm-hmm. And then when she figured out that I had a new cell phone, then I would say to her, "Oh, Dilla, I ain't paid nothing for the cell phone." And I'm telling the truth because at that time, Verizon, they don't do it now, I don't think, but this is how they used to do it. You can buy a cell phone and not pay it at the time. Mm-hmm. You can pay it on your next bill. So when she said, "You got a cell phone," I said, "Well, I ain't paid nothing for it." I was telling the truth, technically. I just wasn't telling her the whole details. And so when my next check came along, cell phone paid for. Mm-hmm. See, I was so possessed by possessions that I would do things and try to figure out ways to outsmart my wife. Mm-hmm. And so that she would fuss at me, knowing I spent $500, $600, $700 for a phone. Mm-hmm. But see, well, here's the part you gotta understand. I wasn't caring about her, nor my children. Mm-hmm. I was caring about my possessions. And you think about this, we talk about people who are on drugs, you say they don't care about anybody. All they think about how they get that next hit. Mm-hmm. They don't care. They'll steal, they'll kill, they'll do everything. Mm-hmm. And that's true. But you see, you can be addicted to these things. Mm-hmm. Amen? That's not a drug. That's not marijuana or cocaine or crack. You can be addicted to things. And those things can get you saying, "Hey, how can I maneuver somebody so I can get that?" And that's where I was. Mm-hmm. That's where I lived. So I know the neighborhood of being possessed by possessions. And if you ask me, I tell you, "Oh yeah, I'm saved. I go to church. Amen." Mm-hmm. And yet, I was doing stuff like that. Mm-hmm. Because I was possessed by my possession. We talk about demon possession. Amen. I don't know if I can call this a demon or not. Mm-hmm. But it sure acted like one. Mm-hmm. It sure acted like one. Because it made me connive. It made me plot how to outsmart my wife to get what I want without caring about her or my children. Or caring about my rent. Or caring about my light bill. Or caring about this or that or the other. I had to have one of those. Mm-hmm. And I would do whatever it took to get one. Because I was possessed by my possessions. Mm-hmm. But thank God. Mm-hmm. Thank God. I'm free today.
Amen.
I'm free. I'm no longer possessed by my possessions. I'll give everything I got away. Did God tell me to give it?
Yes.
I don't care. My purpose in life is to please Him. To please Him. I'll lose my home. I'll lose my car. I'll lose everything. As long as I don't lose my Jesus. Mm-hmm. The Apostle Paul put it where he said, "I count all things but loss that I may win Christ." Mm-hmm. He said, I pressed toward the mark of the prize. And that hit me one day. Because I always quote it like everybody else quoted, I pressed toward the mark of Christ, of the high calling of Christ. He put the word the prize in there. Because the high calling is the prize. And he pressed toward the mark of the prize of the high calling of Christ Jesus. So his goal, his pursuit was that prize. And the prize was the high calling. And that's where I've gotten. It took me a while to get here. But God finally got me here. Amen. I hope I said something to help somebody.